At least 40 bodies have been found in several mass graves in a Shia Hazara village in northern Afghanistan recently recaptured from the Taliban. On August 5, dozens of people were killed when Taliban attacked the village of Mirza Olang in northern Sar-e Pul province. Local reports noted that members of the Daesh terrorist group were cooperating with the Taliban during the attack. The Taliban has denied such reports.